We are back live on Monday Night Raw, and yes, the United States Championship is on the line.
This contest set for one fall is for the United States Championship. Introducing first the challenger from Long Island, New York, weighing 204 pounds, Long Island IC, Zack Ryder.
Hey, Book, you ever been a broski?
You don't know, I have never been a broski, and I don't think I want to be one.
Look at this goof.
I mean, give it up for Zack Ryder. I got nothing against Zack Ryder. I'm actually pulling for Zack Ryder in this match.
Well, he's a self-proclaimed internet champion, which is a fake title, by the way. He calls himself the Long Island IC, and he has a pretty successful YouTube program.
Take a coming to the ring by Vicky Guerrero from Hollywood, Florida. Weighing 230 pounds, is the current United States champion, Dolph Ziggler.
And again, ladies and gentlemen, Dolph Ziggler was placed into this matchup tonight by who I believe is a vengeful COO Triple H. Dolph came out here tonight just saying he was upset after what happened to him last week here on Raw.
He was embarrassed.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's guest, you!
He's won Tonys, he's won Emmys, he's hosted the Academy Awards, but tonight he is here with us live on Monday Night Raw.
I am so excited to be here Monday Night Raw. If you guys love the WWE superstars, I know you're going to love the ground and pound action in my new movie, Real Steel. It opens on October the 7th.
Excuse me!
Listen, Jackman, I know in your new movie, Real Steel, you coach an underdog and you make him a winner.
That's right.
But you know what? That's a movie. And this right here is as real as it gets.
I'm going to find the biggest underdog I can find. I'm going to help him to come out here, have the upset of his life, and humiliate you in a match. What do you say to that?
Whoever it is, it's going to be on your hands when I humiliate him in this ring.
Woo, woo, woo.
You know it, bro.
You're not an underdog, man. You are delusional. You are out of your mind. You're kind of pathetic. You are perfect.
The star of the True Long Island Story, the hit internet show, Zack Ryder, with the Tony Award-winning Hugh Jackman.
Jackman is all fired up for this.
All Zack Ryder wants is an opportunity.
Well, he's getting one tonight against the United States champion.
Double clothesline, high impact there. Victory for Long Island IC with our guest star here tonight, Hugh Jackman.
That was a real steal for Zack Ryder. And JR, I finally agree with you on something. Dolph Ziggler was embarrassed last week. That footage was played all over the world on media outlets all over the world, and you saw Ziggler worried about his jaw as well. He suffered a hairline fracture at the hands of Hugh Jackman.
And that hairline fracture was verified, and certainly now the opportunity for Zack Ryder to become United States champion is here now.
Come on, a huge win for Zack Ryder. Now, I'm telling you, it'll be huge. I mean, the guy's rubbing elbows with Jackman. I mean, movie opportunity, and he can win this title tonight. Man, I'm telling you, this guy could take off like a rocket.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've been talking all night long about Triple H and his actions, and the question that's been going, well, being debated for weeks, has Triple H lost control of the WWE and, of course, Monday Night Raw?
You know, and that goes back to my question. JR, do you hold any blame for what happened to the King? Do you feel any fact like that happened because of you?
Well, I had the privilege of interviewing the world's champion. I asked him, I thought innocuous questions that were not offensive, but yeah, I'll take some of the blame.
But it seemed like Mark Henry was mad at you, not King. I mean,
I agree.
JR, you were acting like Larry Merchant in the ring, the way that you were approaching Mark Henry last week. I mean, it was ridiculous. You called the man out, and you almost paid for your actions.
Well, you're right, Cole, as always. Next time you interview me.
Well, maybe I will.
Maybe.
Zack Ryder with the United States Championship on the line, looking to take it away from Dolph Ziggler tonight.
Zack Ryder is about that close from making in Booker T's Fade 5. A win tonight, not just a win. I mean, if he could just go out here and have a good matchup, Zack Ryder be in the Fade 5 next week.
Well, that'll ruin his career, as it has everybody else's. Look at Daniel Bryan and Ezekiel Jackson. And look at as Zack Ryder continues to hammer away on Dolph Ziggler. And how can
Oh my goodness!
Right to the jaw! Right to the jaw of Ziggler!
That's what I'm talking about.
Vicky's up.
Vicky Guerrero is up, and Ryder is up.
Here we go!
Buck Ryder, Ziggler. And look at
what the hell?
That's Vicky Guerrero's new client, Jack Swagger!
Oh,
and the zigzag! Jagger out of nowhere!
Good boy.
And Swagger pays immediate dividends for his employer, Vicky,
what's
his partner.
What's that all about?
United States champion, Dolph Ziggler.
I wonder if the COO Triple H is laughing about Dolph Ziggler's situation now. As Ziggler pointed out earlier tonight,
couldn't he saw the boot for a week? That would kill me.
No kidding.
I'm going to tell you what that was right there. That was ridiculous.
I'll tell you this. Jack Swagger paying immediate dividends for Vicky Guerrero.
You notice a handshake between Swagger and Ziggler?
Well, they're on the same team now.
No, somebody got paid. That's what happened.
The tag team champions, Kingston and Bourne.
And look at Zigzag Man just running for cover.
United States champion is getting out of there. Air Boone exploding on Jack Swagger.
You know it's the Mac Miller
team. Oh, great. They weren't going to stand by and see.
Look at this. Kenny Long. Wait, wait. GM.
Here comes my man, TL.
Hold on just a minute. Now, just a minute. I'm talking to y'all. If Vicky's clientele wants to get involved, then we gonna do it the right way, players. Vicky, I am going to give you 3 minutes to find a third partner for Ziggler and Swagger. Because when we come back, we're going to have ourselves a six-man tag team match. If you can't find anyone, then it's going to be 2-on-3, players.
Now, somebody explain to me.
And by the way, holla, Vicky.
Can somebody explain to me how this is fair? There's so much pressure on Vicky. Vicky's got
to
find a partner.
What, what are you talking about?
Everybody around here is on a power trip. Everybody wants power.
That's not fair, Cole.